press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my videos.
So this video is all about what's in my bag.
Yes.
New for my channel, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe guys, because I will be bringing you more such amazing and fun videos for you guys.
I'm so excited about it. I mean, there are so many videos on what's in my bag, what's in my handbag, and I was like, I have to also make such a video, but I was not really like, I always forgot for making like such video, but now I thought of, yes, I have to make it, and yes, I'm just ready with my handbag. I have my handbag, so this is it. This is my handbag. This is my current favorite handbag. I just love this handbag, all because it has such nice fringes in it. I just love it guys, and the color is so subtle, it goes with my all outfits. I don't have to like change because it's not going with my outfit and all, and it is amazing. It has like small handle here, and I can carry it on my hands like this, or it also has a shoulder strap over here, which is good enough. So let's get started with the video. So there is nothing like serial wise, it is all random, whatever I'm getting in my hand, I would just be sharing it with you. So no series guys, no serial. So the first thing I got my hands on is this. It is a sunscreen, and I always carry it with myself guys. I can't go out without my sunscreen guys, because the sun rays are so harsh and it would like make my skin go oh. So yes, that's why I carry this Lotus Herbals Safe Sun 3-in-1 Matte Look Sunblock. It is great. It has SPF 40, which is, and it has PA++, UVA, UVB, so it's great, and it's meant for all skin, whether you have dry skin, oily skin, normal skin, whichever skin you have, you can just go for it guys. So this was my first product. So the next thing I have with me, which is like so useful guys, these are wet wipes. These are from Kara, and these are aloe vera and mint oil refreshing wipes, which is great guys. In monsoon and summers, we all get sweat up and we feel like so low in energy and our makeup melts and whatnot. There comes the wet wipes. They are so useful guys, they are so amazing. You can just go on and use them. You can just use them for refreshing your face and all, or just wiping off your underarms, and you will feel refreshed. So yes, this is a must have for me. So the next thing I'm having with me is my wrinkle lift cream from Jovi's Ayurveda. I swear by this cream. I just love this cream. It is so great. It is meant for actually dry skin, and because I have dry skin, so I use it. It's amazing guys. It's really cheap. It's just for 195 rupees, and it goes a long way guys. I use it like regularly, and still it is half of it left. So it is great for me. The next thing I'm having with me is my shades. Yo! I just love my shades. I love my shades. I love my shades, guys. These are the new one I bought for myself, and these are a little different kind of shape. And I always go for aviators, or you know, something like which are not round, but these are a bit round, and I thought of these are interesting, So I thought of buying them and I bought them for myself and I love them. Maybe I look cool. So what I have got next? Next I have got my absolute Lakme absolute eyeshadow. I just love it and I carry it with myself because it has a mirror. Yeah, you need a mirror when you are traveling or when you are out of your house. You need a mirror, guys. And also because it has beautiful shades. If you are out in your office or your friend just informs you that, hey girl, we are having a party in the evening, so just join us. But you are in the office and you can't go like that. So you have to rush home, get ready and then go to the party. And because you are having this, you are all sorted out. You can just go to the washroom and just apply your makeup and all and you're good to go, guys. So this is a must have for me actually. So the next thing, I guess it is important for all the girls out there, all the ladies out there, it is a compact. Yeah baby, so everybody needs it because we get all sweat up and we have oily face. So for steadying all things up on your face, you need a compact and I also need a compact, so that's why I carry a compact. Yeah, it also has a mirror but it is not a very good quality mirror. That's why I love my Lakme absolute eyeshadow palette. So yeah, the next thing I'm having with me is this cute little guy. This is Maybelline BB Cream, which is amazing. You can use it and just go refreshed and you will feel like, oh my god, I'm a diva. So this, actually I carry this one because this is really compact. I have more BB and CC creams but this one is really compact and easy to like carry and just you can throw it in your handbag and just go wherever you want. So this is like an amazing thing. Also this is meant for dry skin, so this is amazing product, guys. So the next thing I'm having with me, I have just reviewed it on my channel. Is it already have been uploaded? I'm not sure if it's have been uploaded or not, but yes, it would be coming soon. Or no, it hasn't been uploaded. It has not been uploaded, guys. No, so it would be coming soon, not to worry. So here I'm having my Clean and Clear face wash, which is in green apple flavor, which is great. And see the size, guys, this is so compact. See, can you see? It's so compact. I love this product, guys. I mean, for monsoon, for my skin, which is really dry, it gets oily on my nose, on my cheeks a bit. So this is a must-have thing for me, especially on monsoons and summer season, because I get oily. I get combination skin in summer and monsoon. So this is a must-have product for me, and because it's so compact, I can just throw it in my bag and I can go wherever I want. And then whenever I'm feeling, oh my god, my face is like a French fries plate, so I can just wash off and I'm all freshed up, guys. So the next thing I'm having, guys, is a must-have thing for all of you guys. I can't go out without it. I mean, I really can't go out without it. It is a perfume. You can carry it with yourself. I always carry this with myself. It is amazing. It's from Venissa. It's in the code Envy. And a very little amount is left, but yet I carry it with myself because I love the fragrance. I usually avoid carrying like expensive perfumes because I have a really bad habit of throwing my handbag like this. So if I'm having any, you know, expensive perfume in my handbag, it's going to be like boom, gone. And I would be like heartbroken like anything. so I avoid carrying my expensive perfumes. I usually carry small bottles or like this cylindrical bottles, which are really easy for carrying, which are great, and always carry a perfume with you because it really helps. It makes myself at least like, oh my god, I'm feeling so refreshed, I'm feeling so good, and I'm smelling good actually. And also helps others, because if you are smelling not good, it's a... So always carry a perfume. Next, I have these cutesy little things, which are my lippies. I love them. I generally avoid carrying a lot of lippies in my handbag. I just carry some of them. Like this one is from Lakme Enrich Matte. It is in the shade PM10 and it's a beautiful matte pink color. Here, I guess you can see the color. It's like really matte pink color. It's beautiful. And the next one I'm having with me is Elitine, and it's in the shade Rosy Blush, and it's a beautiful red color, guys. Like a very orangey red color shade. It's beautiful. So I just carry these, or just change these with some other colors, but I am not the person who carries a lot of lippies in a handbag. I just avoid, because I can't really use all of them like whenever I'm out. So like these two colors. Yeah, so next I'm having this lip gloss, which is from Color Care, and this is a really beautiful baby pink color of a lip balm, and it has a wand like this, and it's beautiful, guys. Whenever I'm out since morning for my work or anything else, and I have to just join for an evening outing, I just go for this and just give it a nice swipe on my lips, and I'm good to go. It gives me a glam on look. So yes, I carry this. Next, I'm having this kajal. Yes, all of us loves kajal, guys. Indian girls love kajal, and so I carry this. It is a smudge proof kajal, and this is beautiful. It's from Lotus Makeup, and it's high. Actually, I can't read. It is just gone away, because I just use it a lot. I always have it in my handbag, and it's amazing, guys. So yes, I always use it for my kajal, for my eyeliner, and everything. So the next thing I'm having with me is this comb. I always carry a comb with myself. It's a handy comb. You can just throw it in your handbag or throw it in your clutch, and just you can carry it with yourself. It's from Vega, and it's handmade. I just love it, and whenever I want to just like go with my hair, I can just comb my hair, your baby. So this is a must for everybody out there. The next thing I'm having with me is a must-have. It is an essential product for all the girls, all the ladies out there. Now some boys also carry them, but obviously not the same product, the neutral ones. And this is Maybelline Baby Lips color Bright Out Loud. It's amazing. It's an orange color. It has a beautiful mint fragrance in it. I always carry it with myself, because whenever I'm not in the mood for applying any lippy, so I just go with it. And it has a beautiful orangey color, and it just give a hint of color on my lips, and also moisturizes them very well, so I always carry it. The last but not the least, this is the most essential product of my life, Yeah, I can't go without it. It is my earphone. This is like in a very bad situation, as you can see. But yes, I just love my earphones, guys. I can't just go without it. So whenever I travel, I just keep it with myself. I always keep it in my handbag so that I don't forget my earphones at home, and then I would regret while I'm traveling. And I don't know, my hair are getting all over here and there. So yes, these were my things I have in my handbag, and it's all empty, guys. The only thing I'm having with me is this silica gel, which comes with the handbag only. So yes, this was my guys, this was my what's in my handbag video. I hope you loved it, and if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe, guys, because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So yes, I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.